Let me ask you then about like with the whole theme of what we're talking about, like what about OnlyFans? Like you guys are both on OnlyFans, correct?
No,
I am. She not. Okay.
Listen.
OnlyFans.
OnlyFans, okay? And listen, I love OnlyFans. Like, yo, I'm in support of that shit. You know what I'm saying? OnlyFans. The only reason, honestly, cause like, you know, if we're just gonna cover the subject, like the only reason why I won't do OnlyFans is because I'm not willing to have sex on tape like that. And
it doesn't have to be sex.
No, but I want to. I don't want to half-ass the shit. Like, I don't want people to feel like they're getting finessed, you know?
Bang,
like, I want to be, you know, real shit. If I'm going to do OnlyFans, I'm flinging up the pussy, bro. And I can't do that. Like, I can't do that to my mom, like, you know? Like, we've reached a certain place in our relationship where, like, that's just, like, I can't do that.
Amen.
Like, no, real shit. Like, amen. I can't. Like, I'm at a point in my life where I'm so comfortable with who I am.
Yeah.
Where I know that if I were to do OnlyFans, I want the full bag.
You go hard, yeah.
I want to do the whole shit. And I can't do that. So there's no OnlyFans for Tasha Mack. Okay? It's fair. Like, I can't. Like, but I have my reasons. But but I'm not sitting here saying I would have never done it because a bitch would have done it, okay?
Yeah.
But I can't. So I stick to what I know, you know?
Well, me love OnlyFans.
Yeah, like, no, but I'm here for it. And I'm here for everybody getting money.
And I think that my misconception with OnlyFans was that I couldn't do what I wanted to do. But I do, because now I kind of just piggybacked, if you want to call it that, off of what celebrities do. I'm be on some celebrities' pages, and it's the same shit that they would post on their regular feed.
Yeah.
So I said, I'm going to stop doing that and put it on my OnlyFans. Whatever I want you guys to see on my Instagram, because, like, you know, I'm still kind of mature audiences, if you want to call it. But if you want to look a nipple.
If you want.
Yeah, have a piercing.
Look a titty.
Yeah, you have a titty for it. You want to look a pony printer, you have a piercing for that. Monthly.
Okay.
And multiple streams income.
Yeah, multiple streams for my multiple dreams.
Yeah.
Shout out to my bro Twisted. You already know.
All
but
day,
like,
every day.
Yo, real shit. No, honestly, I'm down for everybody getting money. Like, I'm in adult entertainment.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm down for anybody. I'm down for porn stars. I'm down for hookers. I'm down for all of that shit. You know what I'm saying? But for OnlyFans, I don't know what the stigma is behind it, why it's such a problem. You know what I'm saying? Because niggas was leaking girls' nudes and sex tapes from, like, Wadia.
Just about it.
Like, I honestly, like, I seen, yo, on it, no, real shit. Like,
I seen it too.
I see it all the time. Like, you know what I mean? So now that
even
women
now,
are in control.
Now with the silhouette challenge that we just did.
Like, we did a silhouette challenge. And I don't even be doing challenges, but we, like, our house,
to catch
like, our
sweat.
Ballroom house, we did it. We all did it. And I went on Twitter. And the gyaldom are saying, yo, like, because of the red background, you can strip the filters off.
Because
and
some it's a
of the
primary
girls are,
color.
It's a primary color. Oh, and some of the girls are doing the videos
naked.
But naked. So the guys are stripping down the color and flinging up their videos with them butt naked in the video.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So it's like, I feel like you're just mad because you ain't got the control. You know what I'm saying? Anybody can make an OnlyFans. Mind you, do you know what's crazy? People are, and mind you, OnlyFans is just not for sex. The richest person on OnlyFans is like a personal trainer. Do you feel what I'm saying? So it's like for people to just, you know what I mean? So how you choose to use it is how you choose to use it. I personally don't use it because the content that I would want on there that I know would get me the big dollars, I can't do it. So it's just, you know. You can't be mad,
You can get your own website and do your own thing. You don't
have
to.
Yeah, you can't be mad. Yeah, like you can't be mad at that, man.
So porn now, you just kind of gave your take on the fact that you could do it, but if you were going to do it, you'd do it big on your own platform.
Yeah, no, like I can't do porn either. Like I'm mashup, you know?
Stop. There's a market for everything.
No, but honestly, like I can't do porn still. Like I can't, like, just like I said, like for personal reasons, like I can't do that. Like that's not something... That's an option for me. Yes. Yeah.
Porn?
No.
Yeah, like it can't.
I think
with
porn with me is that I'm super like affectionate and attentive and like.
Aww.
Honey. I just couldn't, because if I look at porn, I love watching porn, don't get me wrong. Yeah. I think it's just too calculated. It's like too calculated sex. You know,
you wouldn't do like couple sex or anything like that, like with a partner specific, because people don't understand there's levels to porn.
It's too calculated. Like when I'm in the moment, I just want to be in the moment. If I want to fling up, if I want to do all
types of, I just want to be in the moment. I don't want
to. And then, you know, like a camera's on me right now. Like I'm talking to you right now and I'm already thinking like, what do I look like on camera?
Honestly, I don't now, want, I just don't want people in my business, yo.
Yeah.
Like, so shit.
Or how about this is safe to say that you give so much already. Like why go the next extra?
Yeah. Like leave me alone, bro. You guys want to see me fuck? Why?
No cap. There's a lot of people that want to see us have sex.
Yes, all the time. You know how many times people? Oh, do you guys fuck each other? No, every time, bro.
We'll be dancing at the parties
and they'll be like, "Yeah, we know you guys fuck it." And I'm like, "Okay, like, bro.
Like, do we? You're telling us what we do?"
Okay. Yeah, like you know what I'm saying. But honestly, like when it comes to, I don't want people in my business, yo. Like people are already in my business, and I already don't like
it.
And for me, like I said, for personal reasons, that's pushing it for me.
There's levels to this.
I have my boundaries, and that's a boundary. Mm. Porn is a boundary.
Yeah, we grew up like in the church.
Yeah, like
and our moms are over us, but they love us. Like, and my mom's already coming to
I went to Christmas dinner the other day, you know what I'm saying?
So sweet.
And she's talking to me and she's like, you know, I see everything, you know, and I just have to pray. And I'm like, yeah, but you know what's good about it is that she sees what I'm doing and she sees what I'm turning my shit into. And I know a part of her, even though she doesn't wish this road for me, she's got what I've been able to make out of it. You know what I'm saying? And I know she's proud of me, but porn, yeah, like I can't do that to her still. Like I can't do that. Like I can't even, you know what I'm saying? Like that's why I don't even be making sex tapes with niggas. Cause like I can't take that.
You just
that
know
out.
Somebody's gonna slip up.
Oh yeah, people been waiting for me, child. I'm telling you, they're waiting for me. Yo, I'm telling you, there's people out there that are waiting for me. That's what I'm saying. Like, no, like certain things. I know I draw my limits at certain things, and I know that you can't chat to me about what I do. I know what the fuck I'm doing, bro. I know what I'm doing, but porn, after I do porn, I can't tell you what I'm doing still, because I don't know.
What kind of bag would it take to, say yes to a porn?
Nope.
Yo, honestly.
She said no already.
Honestly, no, like, because I don't want to hear my mom's mouth. You guys are not hearing me. Like, yo, like, I have a kid, bro. Like, I can't, yo, like.
Perfect example. I was watching a video today and this kid spit at his mom. It's Trini Ute. Spit at his mom and got sent back to Trinidad. And the man in the video is batting up this kid, boxing up the kid like, yo, you did that to your mom and whatever. Oh, you think you're big? Like, slow your roll and talking all kinds of nonsense. And you know when you watch certain videos and then you just like have a flashback in your own mind, like what would mother do, right? You see, when I thought about that and it went blank and I was like, why did it go blank? Because me would I dead.
Yeah,
like there's certain, like there's, my mom is backlash. Super, like, my mom is super chill backlash, so. And stuff. And
I already dealt with the backlash of what I'm doing. Yeah, now. Like, I can't deal with the backlash.
Like,
of
like
that,
my mom
though.
Is super chill, and like maybe she had her own prayer moments for me. Yeah, you know. But
we found the line at that.
I'm like, I don't know. And everybody thinks of it like, oh, but you skin out and you do this and whatever. And I said, my mom can still see the art in it.
Yeah,
people can still
see the hustle behind it. No, that's no.
It's
honestly,
just like you want to fuck on camera, and I'm really not. And to creator content,
there's performing,
and, stuff,
and then there's real life.
Right. Yeah, and like to anybody that does camera. Porn, please do not get me twisted. I am not.
I love porn, and I love porn stars.
Come love watch you.
I can't do it for me. I have to draw the line. Like
I can't. I rather.
And
not
honestly,
see my
like,
tits.
I'm weird. Like, like I wouldn't even do the good porno, fam. Like I would be doing the looking at the camera like.
You couldn't even flip.
Like
out.
Yo, like I couldn't even really skin out because I'd be like.
Yo, what's going on? Which side did you get?
No, yeah, I'd be like making a fucking TikTok.
Yeah, it would be
Like you put your leg in the air, like, yo, did you get it in the right angle?
Angle,
okay,
yeah.
Like turn around.
I'm embarrassed myself. Like, you know, I don't want none of that. I don't want to. I don't want nobody to hear me moaning. Bro.
No, but I like that. I like that you guys have boundaries, because this is like what people need to understand is that they think that because you're in the category of adult entertainment that anything can go on and you must do it all.
Even when we're dancing, I have boundaries. Don't slap my ass if you don't slap it with money.
Yeah. Every time.
Okay. to throw something quick in there now that you mentioned that.
Yeah.
T.I. is in the case right now, or not in the case, but he's getting a lot of allegations, him and Tiny.
Yeah. For sex rings and stuff like
sex
that.
Sex rings.
Right? Ooh, let me drag my drink. Almost that.
What are the allegations that one woman was saying is that he was like using like, he was throwing the money at her like a baseball.
She's a punk.
She's a bitch. What are you going
to take that? She went home and she had bruises on her butt.
Shut the fuck up.
You better take that. You know how much you're from. I woke up with handprints in my ass, but I woke up with $1,000. Do you understand where I'm coming from?
I'm so sorry. No. I know we're about like women's empowerment and stuff. Yeah, no, for real. But I'd rather get boxed with $1,000 than get boxed for a 5-hand fucking discount. Move.
Okay. Move. Come on, man. You see that
I don't care that.
You see when people be using stuff and you see when people be using situations like this to just say fuckery? Mm-hmm. Fam, do you
jump on the bandwagon.
When the money licks me, I'll be happy. Oh. I'll be happy, bro. I'll be so happy. I'll be like, like, I'll be happy. No, real
money
shit.
Money makes you move, right?
Yes, it makes me move. Stuff like that. Like, what the
come.
Fuck is that? Like,
that song,
money makes me come.
That song spoke to me. Because if I'm on the floor doing a little fucking tweet snake shit, and I look up and there's dollars flinging on me, I'm like, oh my God, yeah. Like, I told you, your voice gets softer. Your demeanor changes.
So fluid, everything changes. Bro.
Yeah, you everything fluid.
Money just hit differently, right?
Yeah, no, but because we're doing our job, and the whole point of our job is to get that money. You get what I'm saying? So when we're getting the
and
love
it feels
back,
good.
It feels good.
It feels
we're
good to
getting
be appreciated.
The love back because they see it. Because
fuck
what
that,
I'm
like
saying?
You're flinging it up on your man, you're flinging it up on your girl all week, and you know they come inside the house with a rose. What are you gonna do? You're gonna drop your jaws.
See, I don't know. I don't,
you're gonna
I don't
feel ooey gooey in the middle. You're like, yo, I did that. And that made me come.
I don't have the problem.
Off reminiscing.
Guilty
yeah,
pleasure.
No, but honestly, like.
Okay.
You mentioned the song I had to put.
It's really, oh my goodness. It's really a good feeling when you're doing your job and you know you're doing your job and they know it and you can feel it because. You know what I mean? Because they run it up for you, you know?
You
like,
cooking all week, you making the you know bed, you mean? Know, you make sure doing, your people is good.
Yeah.
And they come through like, here, baby, hold
yeah,
this.
Yeah, like, I love that shit. When they just come and give me money and don't even want me, like, yo, I respect the fact that's why I work so hard because, like, I don't want people to come and say I was doing half-ass. Like, it's never going
to
be
easy.
That.
Like,
it's
not easy. Like, there's a mental and physical component
to
this.
You have to
mentally is a lot. Because a lot of people don't get that. And I'm really happy that you mentioned that. Because
your mental wellness is important because you can be in a relationship and have a whole fucking terrible week and then have to come and perform for somebody.
That's you could just
be
having
people.
A
that,
shit week.
You
like,
could be,
yeah.
No,
be
no, in
sick.
General. You, in
you
general.
Can, somebody must have died, so you're emotional.
Yeah.
You got in a breakup and whatever, and I have a booking. So I have to get up. I have to put makeup on like I care.
Yeah.
I have to put my outfit on like I need it.
Top
and
bottom.
Then yeah, and then I go outside and I have to sit down in front of everybody's face and smile
and take off clothes.
Try not to cry. And twerk and do all these type of things to entertain you. And then when I'm done,
no
the least you could
minimum.
Do. No, the least you could do, right? Because how do you think I'm gonna feel when I go home?
Oh yeah. Back to the cycle.
No, real shit.
At least
though.
I can take the
real
little 50
shit,
bucks
no.
and be like, you know what?
Yeah, like
I'm gonna lose Chris.
Yeah.
I'm putting this on my credit card.
Like, yeah, for sure.
Something.
Straight up. But yeah, like it's good to get the love back, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
And that's the one thing.
Bottom line.
Even the hate too. Like they hate to see it, but they love to watch. You get what I'm saying? Like it's very like that's another thing that like even for me personally, like I've really had to realize that. Because you be doing your job and you don't even think people be paying attention to you, bro. And then people be paying attention to you and they hate your guts. Just because you're out there doing, you know what I mean? You're doing something that is already looked down upon, but you're excelling. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And that the whole point was to excel. The whole point was to build up your brand and continuously be booked and be the most requested and all of that shit. Like, that was the point, you know? So,
yeah. No, for sure. So...